knocked on the door. An old woman opened it.
What do you want?
I have been working all day and I am very hungry. Can you give me some food?
I have nothing here for you, Chip.
Look, I have a stone soup that can make soup. Please let me and I'll show you how to make the soup with this stone.
Well, I have never heard of that, but I will come in and I will get you a pot.
Fill the pot with water and put it on the fire.
You're a woman. Fill the pot with water and put it on the fire. Soon the water will bubble.
Now I can put the soup stone into the pot.
Young man, stir the soup round and round. Now you stir it from the little tin. Is the soup good yet?
Oh no, not yet. This soup is delicious. But an onion or two will make it taste even better.
I will go get some onions from the cupboard.
The old woman hurried away to get some onions from the cupboard and the young man smiled to himself.
Here are the onions.
Put them into the pot with the stone. I must be stirring soup.
The young man stirred the soup round and round and as he stirred it on the little tin.
Is the soup red yet?
Oh no, not yet. This soup is delicious, but a carrot will make it, or two will make it taste even better.
I will go get some carrots from the garden.
The old woman hurried away to get some carrots from the garden, and the young man smiled to himself.
Here are the carrots.
Put them into the pot with the onions with the stone. I must be stirring the soup.
The young man stirred the soup round and round, and as he stirred, he found the little tin.
Is the soup red yet?
Oh no, not yet. This soup is delicious, but a chicken will make it taste even better.
I have a chicken. I will go and get it.
The old woman hurried away to get a chicken, and the young man smiled to himself.
Here's the chicken.
Put the pot with the carrots, with the onions, with the stone. I must be stirring soup.
The young man stirred the soup round and round. As he stirred, he found the little tin.
Is the soup ready yet?
It tastes good. It smells good. Now the soup is ready to eat.
The old woman hurried away to get two bowls, and the young man lifted the stone out of the pot. Then he put the soup into the bowl on the table.
Picked up another rock.